I mean, it's crazy, you know, to say that it's going to be my last game, you know, suiting up as an LSU Tiger. You know, don't really have a lot of words for it, you know, just going to play my heart out.
After you got hurt, did you second guess your decision to stay at all at any point?
No, not at all. I mean, that's part of the game. Who's to say if I would have went to the NFL, you know, and an injury could have happened, you know, that's just part of the game wherever you are.
And do you feel like you're a lot better player, too, even though you didn't get a whole season?
Of course. You know, just me being hurt, you know, sitting on the sideline, really being able to sit in the meetings and hear what everybody else has to say. You know, hearing the coaches talk on the headsets, you know, just different things like that, just really being getting to be a student of the game.
Jalen, what was your draft grade evaluation last year?
I didn't put one in.
You didn't put one in?
No,
I didn't. Okay. You were hell-bent on coming back.
I didn't put one in.
Yeah. What can you offer to some of those guys, those juniors that are considering the draft? What advice would you offer to them having gone through the same situation?
Trust your heart, you know, trust your teammate, trust your family, you know, make sure guys are not gonna steer you wrong, you know. If you feel like you're ready mentally and physically, you know, then take that step. But if you're not all the way ready 100%, if you have one foot in and one foot out, you know, just might as well go and come back and help the team out.